We have now returned to a
These caves are really
quest
dark.
Three. Shut up, you. Yes. So, Mario, what are you doing? Remember in the third game you had to climb down to the puzzle cave? Yes. Well, you get the point. They made it confusing by saying first second, each hole. So, it's very annoying. Very annoying, if you get my drift, Luigi. If you don't pay attention, Mario, you could mess it up, and you could get us all killed. You know what's worst? The abominable snowman takes forever to come. Forever! There he is.
Lost, aren't we? Let me show you around a little bit.
In this one, we don't have to climb the walls. We just have to walk the passage aways. But, you know, if we were to, you know... pick the wrong one, it's this! I know. You're not messing up, Mario. Good! I didn't wish to mess up! I am tired of this game! Please show off the- No! I refuse to show off any more deaths!
Thanks to your navigational skills, you've managed to outwit the abominable snowman.
As usual.
And the way to Daventry is clear.
It's what Luigi or Mario does, since I am playing.
I'm getting sick of trespassers. I'm going back to Serenia.
Ack! A King's Quest V reference! Oh no! To your death, Mario. Fall to your death. Luigi, I'm not going to fall to my death. What the heck is wrong with you?
You are making your way down the eastern
I
side
hear
of these
something
mountains,
cackling.
Along a path which rims a narrow ridge. Looking back, you can see the snowy peaks you've risked your life traversing. Perhaps the worst is now behind you.
Ha!
A tree perches on the precipice of this precarious path.
Say that five times fast, and no. But Luigi, no, I refuse to say anything from this game five times fast. I'll say it slow, but not fast. Is there going to be like that, bro? At least this path is wide, unlike the original game where the path is so narrow. Yes, we know. Shall we? Yep!
The end of your arduous journey rises high above you.
Yes.
Huge boulders lie scattered about, at rest from their tumble down the mountain. Cracked, burnt, and lifeless, this is all that remains of the great realm of Daventry.
We're going to rectify that right quickly. Let's go this way. Mario, what's that way? Oh no! Guess what? We can't do it. Thank goodness. I hated that way, and that other remake that we had to do, which was a pain in the tail of feathers. It's the original pathway, thank goodness. Luigi! It's time.
You can't.
Shut up, yo. Shall you do the honors, Luigi? Can I? No! I'm the one ending this! He is going to die! This will be the last thing we will hear of a King's Quest! Boom.
You untie your sister.
She got from behind the log for once.
My brave sir.
Indeed.
We must journey to my father's
Who's the brave sir? This appear to
our daughter's rescuer.
Exactly.
To Do I know you?
Yes.
We may have shared a cradle once.
I beg your pardon.
As an infant, you idiot. Approve it.
A look of bewilderment, then a hint of suspicion.
Prove it.
Oh, she said it.
I don't know how I could.
My mother told me once that my brother had a peculiar birthmark.
Okay, cool. Well,
in that case,
on his right buttock.
Oh, what the? Well, you might as well show that off, Mario!
We'll take to prove it to you.
You knew this was going to happen, didn't you?
Thank you. I did not know it was going to happen.
After all you've been through, I understand completely.
Exactly.
I just hope I don't have to prove my identity to the entire kingdom this way.
Oh, that would be funny if you did. No! Of course, they would love the Mario. S. What? No! They don't get a view of this S at all. It stays clothed, and her AI is actually intelligent. Where is she? She doesn't walk randomly, stupidly, in the way.
Hello, m'lady.
Are you?
M'lady, you are free. Would it be to do with the sudden storm I beheld atop Cloud Mountain?
Yes!
And I have this noble man to thank for rescuing me.
Incredible! And to think that the dragon is dead and gone after all this time. He is dead and gone, right?
Completely.
Mario!
Oh, amazing! Noble sir, whom do I and all of Daventry thank for this miracle?
Go ahead.
Good sir. I am Prince Alexander of Daventry.
The gnome gives you a thoroughly mystified look. Then gradually a grin begins to spread over his old wrinkled face. The grin becomes a great smile, and soon the gnome is overcome with joy.
Indeed, he is, because he knows what rescued Daventry. Not you, Mario. What?
Yes.
You heard me, even though you played the AGD Interactive. It was I, Luigi, who saved King Daventry and the King Crab and everyone else time and time again. You're really going to take this away from me, aren't you? Yes! Oh, wait a minute. The cheats assess you. Yes!
Why did you tell me to hush before?
You did not tell!
You should never risk insulting a gnome.
Oh.
Particularly
but what if it was
me?
Especially another me!
Longer than you or I could ever hope to. And he knows a great deal more than he lets on.
Oh, I didn't know.
There is much for you to discover about your homeland. But come, our parents will be eager to meet you now.
So much for my surprise appearance.
It is probably better this way. Yes,
with father's heart and all. Never mind. It is not the time to talk of such things.
Yes, bro. Just go, please. The story is interesting, but we don't give two craps about it. Oh, what is this? What is this? A puzzle's at the end. Why would you have this? Who cares?
Mind your footing.
Why do you keep on saving? Because this is a pain in the arse and I don't want to die. What a good... We are so... Oh no.
Hello. Are you alright?
I am as I am.
What?
One who remembers many things. My wisdom once served the king.
This is your home then?
I called it that once, before yours had meaning. It has hidden something from me.
Can I help you find it?
Not as you are, my would-be sire.
What?
You know me.
I know many things. The now, then, and every age in between.
That's a lot of-
the reason for days. And why the stars are restless. The forces that work their will in this world. the trivial manner of your arrival.
What?
But how could you?
Leave me. My time wanes with your wasteful banter.
Hein, you arsehole. Tell me. Is that my useless arrival, eh? Well, when Nintendo had my arrival, they celebrated. And then they had it out and created Luigi. Mario! Is it true? No, it is not! Apple points. We are now done with the kings. Now people get the point. We say we're done, but there's one more thing to do. What's the one more thing to do? Oh, well, I want to tell you. Why not? Hello, mother. We have not yet played every King's Quest game out there, bro.
You
mean Mask of Eternity? Eyes, not that game. That is not the King's Quest game. That is a disgrace!
Is Prince Alexander of Daventry?
Son?
Hello.
Yes, Mom.
My heart has ached with longing for this day. Your absence has been a terrible burden for us all.
That's for me! Shut up, Margo!
Us.
Well, at least the crown's working. Don't you mean the mirror? Yeah, the mirror. At the time when King's Quest games were simple, didn't have complex plots or story summaries. This is too a bit complex for me. Oh, what's going on? What is this? What is this? Look, it's the King Luigi. Indeed, Mario. Indeed. Da-da-da! Remember what the old man said? Who robbed the first king's grave? The Orbs of Power? This must be the one that stole the land itself. So, this is the reason they put this in the game. This is to restore the land, so it doesn't have to look crappy at the end of the game, like it did in the first remake. Yes, by Phoenix Studios. Not Phoenix Studios. That's wrong. This is Silver Lightning King's Quest game. Oh, we're not going to play that one. A good. Everything's restored!
So I hear the first. At last.
Father!
Hello.
Rosella!
Oh, Rosella.
Are you alright?
As good as can be.
I hugged thee. Enjoy that you are safe, my daughter.
Father, you look
like a player who's been through hell.
More than any thought possible.
For this part.
For longer than most thought him capable.
I don't worry about it.
Yourself. Is this?
No! If we're going to be King Luigi, I am not Alexander. I refuse to be your son, Luigi. Of course not, Mario. You don't have to be my son.
Why does
you can be the
glow?
Mario corpse.
I don't... Wait. The father wanted the crown to find the item.
This must be it.
What? Nice, that's good.
Who is the father?
Evil. Ultimate evil.
Today, his search ends.
Perhaps that will end his curse. Perhaps its second will not come to pass.
Yes, perhaps. Let us adjourn to the throne.
Did her audio just cut out while she was doing that? She did say pass, but when she said that part of the sort of kind of cut out the very low. Shh, audio. There's no more
roads,
point going shh anymore. We don't care.
Dark. They have led me far and wide through all manner of danger.
The first game, the second game, the fifth game.
To Daventry.
They sure have.
Your road, Alexander.
One we never left. Two, we went back, came back by ship. Five was just the magic.
But the road, it seems, saw fit to return you as well.
So did the Sierra. That was the road. The Sierra Road. Luigi? Yes, Mario. You're very talkative. Oh, this is pain.
Along every step of my journeys,
I've worn this.
My adventurer's hat, a symbol of my zeal and youth.
Well, a zeal and youth you have is the old age, and so I'll never be zeal and youth again.
Receive it, and know the man who was your father. May it lead you to fortune and great adventure as much as this world will share.
Which is that much?
To your futures.
But I just got here. I don't want to leave. Are you out of your mind? I'm staying home. Bro, you do know this is supposed to lead up to the King's Quest 4. You know this. You know this. Well, that's the end. Thank goodness. Yep. Here's a funny thing. We can skip the credits. What? I do so. Done. What is going on? Uh-oh. We've done it now.
Congratulations, you finished the game.
Oh, wow. 59 minutes and 3 seconds. You're sure on the slow, Mario. It was the random.
Based on your playing style, you've earned the following this is also secret awards.
Oh, the Legendary Award and the Roger Wilco Award. Oh, well. Well, that's it. We're not doing any more King's Quest games. We're done. There's no more. We're done with it. This has been a Gamer Luigi. Actually, a Gamer Mario with a Gamer Luigi. We're signing off for good from the King's Quest. It's been a long and arduous journey. A pain in the arse. But we're done. A goodbye. A goodbye. Subscribe, notifications. You get the point. Do it. And now, bye.